I'm tired of it too. You know, it brought back a lot of old characters, and I love when a game gets fan service, and I love it. One of the best ones. My opinion, one of the best games. Hey. It was all free. Free, god dang it. Y'all had to pay for a single thing. That's an amazing game. You didn't have to pay for any of it. What was that guy? Honestly, that's funny. I just don't like you, honestly.
I don't know. I don't really got any strong feelings of those. Nothing on McDonald's. That's funny. Yeah.
This is gonna be the definition of damn.
I don't use that because I don't speak in that kind of fashion like everybody else does.
Obviously. I'm just a dumb human being, dude.
Who stays up way too late past his bedtime so he can record some dumb YouTube videos.
Nicole the DM.
Oh, getting hit by a blue shell. Oh,
regular animals.
Dude. They are just regular animals.
Times, dude, it ain't right, man.
Exactly. It'd be a whole bunch. It'd be hundreds. What a shocker. Because of course they are. Hey, some of them are main characters. Exactly, yeah. They're not white either. Honestly, there are a couple anime, but they're mostly Japanese because that's what they fucking look like. So many cool anime did, honestly. It sadly never got used again. It's a dang shame. Honestly, should have been. What is the last one? Because I don't remember her fucking suddenly becoming game. that, yeah, there's probably not even that many. But obviously, of course they're fucking Japanese, because that's where the anime comes from, you idiots. Well, some of them are protagonists. I hope she ain't alone. Oh, she is. She's definitely my darkest hand in this house. Was that, is that the character? Dude, that's kind of weird considering our lips all look the same to begin with. It kind of makes me feel even worse for him. He's freaking removed her like that. I hate blue girls, huh? And I'll appreciate that. Man. I'm gonna be saying that. I'm gonna be honest, there's a certain someone who I'm so fucking irritated